Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to all of you. It's always a pleasure for me to welcome you on behalf of Tata, the most respected business conglomerate of India. The automobile division of the group, Tata Motors, has been participating to the Geneva Motor Car Show for the past 13 years, always with interesting displays. This year, it will showcase the Tata Nano with electric motor and the Tata Ariya, which was already shown in Geneva as a concept car. Ladies and gentlemen, may I request Mr. Ravikant, Tata Vice Chairman, to say a few words about Tata Motors displays.
Thank you, Mr. Paj. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. As Mr.